And an employee of Children's Advocacy Group is charged with stealing from her employee. From her employer, a grand jury indicted Karen Middendorf with theft. She's accused of stealing at least $7,500 worth of property from 4C for Children. This was from 2012 to 2014. Middendorf is the company's educational services manager with that organization.